the one and only. The real big homie of the real big homies. Rod Diggs.
Drama King Freestyle.
My coronation.
First 48. Rod Diggs.
As I try to rationalize and civilize the 85, as I realize that most of these rap guys are liars. Even though I got the consciousness and righteous understanding, it's a savage way of living, make a nigga hold a cannon. Night vision, I hit with the precision of Peyton Manning. No physician could examine his body's heavenly bandage. His brain is out of the planet. This nigga's terminally damaged for talking to the Peyton Manning. The hammers from the bammers. And go on as I hit niggas with slammers on the cameras. Then I vanish before the D's and medical examiners. I'm not exactly the man my woman want me to be, but it's hard for a type A to recognize a G. So it's either we reconcile or part amicably, cause to understand the struggle is to understand me. Understand the history and what them niggas did to me. That George Jackson Super blood run thick in me. Ain't no Mike Vick in me, no more convicting me. You won't bring me back and put a full clip in me. Reflection of the underbelly, societal ill. Try to keep a nigga trapped cause I spook him and give him chills. Fuck the punchline if the line ain't real. He in the limelight, but his shines ain't real. In the eulogy, I depicted his death so beautifully. Got the record execs trying to figure what to do to me. How you market a menace with insolence in his grimace? When his innocent image is gonna help us in the finish. Nigga, just let me pin this with this Adela. Ain't that's in my mind. No budget limits and no deadlines. And I'ma give you the greatest composition of all time. I'm Michael, Malcolm, Marvin, and Martin in his prime. The name Diggs, not to be confused with the chick I've been digger. Not rap. Nigga, we're rapping up the bricks. And no, that's not a diss, you little simple-minded pricks. Only time I rap that bras is when I sling dick. Crazy and demented, if I said it, I meant it. I'm not recanting a sentence, don't nothing get augmented. Somebody better talk to him, lose a part to him. Arm, leg, leg, arm, head, the guard said. Y'all niggas all dead, I dot him in all red. Nigga went against the grain, I put a part up in his head. Now he wanna think it over, I sent them over the hole. The guard, his girl Rihanna got it singing so hard. He was acting so hard when he know that he ain't. Now he's sleeping in the tomb like he capped the restraint. It's the first 48 before the morgue and the wake. The crime scene before your regime capitulate. Before the crime tape and they investigate my crew. The boogeyman, my tauntaun McCool. Nigga, this a coup, take over by force. Marlo, I ain't meant to play the son, I'm a boss.
It's the one and only, the real big homie, the real big homies. Rod Diggs, Vanguard ENT. K-Slay, I told you, Lord. They can't manifest the knowledge spoken wise from the sun. Know what I'm talking about? It's the first 48. It's the prequel to the eulogy. Death to all whack rappers by decapitation. It's a celebration. Rod Diggs.
Come to see me off. My nephew. Boy, it was always a disappointment. But I treated you like a son.
I wasn't made to play the son.
But my supply, the good dope.
The Greeks, they cool with it.
Proposition then. I just step out the way. You'll never hear from me again. I'll just disappear.
Joe, you'd be up in a mischief in no time. Truth is, you won't be able to change up any more than me. Close your eyes. It won't hurt none. There now. Joe, relax. Breathe easy.